يلا.
The welcome you were expecting, eh? Well, at least you had the fortune to be elsewhere when the Tahirids came for us.
What happened?
I fear Alamut has fallen. I was tasked with finding help. I went into the desert to find other patrols. Then I found you.
Were there others with me?
No. Only you.
Then Nihal lives. And Roshan?
I had hoped she would be with you.
Come, brother. We must head out. Find any survivors and cleanse Alamut of its infestation.
I fear I cannot.
How bad? I will make every last one of them pay.
Vengeance is not our way, brother.
Our way? You sit bleeding to death and still cling to this foolish dogma. And for what? Our creed could not protect Alamut. And neither could I.
Nor I. But our beliefs are why you still draw breath. And are why you must save any of us who may yet live.
On that we can agree. You have my word.
وفقك الله, Basim. There is nothing left to say, brother. Go! Save him!
Steady. Steady, girl. All is well. All is well. Your master left you in my care. Our temple. Whatever lies beneath, I must see it for myself. No matter the cost. All this blood and death. If this would Qabiha meant by preparing the way, Nihal, please be safe, wherever you are. some of my clan still live. Mentor Rayhan among them.
Thank you.
I need to quicken my pace. They do not deserve to die.
One thing I never understood about you.
Shukran, Basim.
Thank you.
need your eyes, my friend.
Nothing to do with them. I cannot leave them to die.
Stoic. Rayhan, was it? What city tales would be told of Rayhan? Silent. None. None at all.
What?
Alhamdulillah. I do not see any others. Come, help me out of these restraints. Basim, what are you doing? Free me. Basim, how? I thought you were in Baghdad. Where are the others? Roshan!
I came alone, for the same reason these men did. I know the truth, Mentor, about the temple and what it shelters. Our enemies told me as much. They urged me to seek it, because only I could.
You? Thus the Order used the Tahrirs to decimate Alamut, because you... You... are their key.
To what? What are you protecting that is worth all this bloodshed?
Ancient ground. For generations, it has been our duty to watch over it. Defend it from the Order, who seek to exploit its secrets. The temple houses its entrance, but Basim, even though it is forbidden, I have searched. There is no means to access it.
Then I will find a way myself.
You must not. It is what the Order wants, don't you see? If what we protect should fall into the wrong hands...
It will fall into mine. Look around you, at what the Order is prepared to unleash upon us. If I can gain the knowledge they seek, it can be what finally gives us an edge in this endless war. This is the way forward. For the Hidden Ones.
Thank you.
What do you see? Shall get in my way. Not now, not when I am this close. It'll take more than you to stop me. More of them ahead. Suffice to say, I am on the right path. Thank you.
not be here. Our orders were to secure the temple, not to...
Not to enter yet. No.
I'll summon aid!
Empty words.
Weakling. Pathetic.
What?
That's not fair.
Beneath its temple walls, Qabiha said. Beneath its temple walls. Where to begin? What magic is this? Wait.
Of a brotherhood!
The brotherhood is unified. There is no place for those who would set themselves above it.
Is that what you think I am doing?
Wake up, Basim. You walk the Order's path. The very people you soar to fight against. You're fulfilling their mission. Endangering the very thing you soar to defend. Free will.
And with... So it has come to this. Killing each other. Is this your idea of a brotherhood?
The brotherhood is unified. For those who would set themselves above it.
Is that what you think I am doing?
Wake up, Basim. You walk the Order's path. The very people you soar to fight against. You're fulfilling their mission. Endangering the very thing you soar to defend. Free will.
And where is mine? How can I champion something denied to me? Your creed is flawed!
This is for you.
her shoulder. That is how to break her. Take out the shoulder. Must be a way. Take out her arm. Take out her blade.
I trusted you! I gave you everything I had, and you lied to me! You knew!
Since the night we fled unbarred, you knew my truth.
I only fear.
I gave you everything I had, and you lied to me! You knew!
Since the night we fled unbarred, you knew my truth.
I only feared what it could spell. But I set my worries aside. I had to. You were but a young man, broken and alone, desperate for guidance, wanting to do good.
I am still here!
What you may find in there. You do not have to look to the past to know who you are. Who you can be. You can choose, Basim. Put your faith in me.
I tried. And in the end, you thought it best to control me. No different than our enemies.
Basim! Over here! I know what this is.
The key.
She will follow.
No, she cannot. You saw it yourself. Truths lie within. What stories they serve to tell. Whatever lies within carries grave importance. For the Hidden Ones. For the Order of the Ancients. For me, what have we walked into? Where has my path brought us?
You do not want to know why anyone was brought to this place.
Deceiving me. Are you seeing this? Nihal?
I am. I am here.
Wherever we are, it was built long ago. To serve what purpose, I do not know.
I do.
How?
I do not know.
Nihal, you are worrying me.
This is part of your reality, Basim. I am
become a part of your reality to me.
I will walk behind every step of the way.
Dreams. The figure from these visions. They are one and the same. Is this what I have been seeing? The memories of a life long ago? Are they mine? Is that why the Jinni feels so real? My tormentor. The source of all that ails me. If this is so, then I must face you. No. Why am I seeing this? Haunted me so, but I am beginning to remember. I am in a cold cell, begging for it all to stop. But if I am to move beyond this pain, then what I want is peace.
It is time to put an end to this. Thank you. The Jinni. I can hear it. You are a crippling memory from a past life. And that is where you will remain.
No, Basim. It is only the beginning. For us. For what lies ahead. A deeper understanding of the world we left behind. And our place in it.
All my life, I wrestled with who I was. Who I was meant to be. And there you were. All this time. The side of me I resisted. A reflection of who we once were.
Who we shall be once more. There is so much that awaits us. A new world. Let me show you.
I will never see you again, will I? Will I be alone?
You are never alone.
It is done. You made your choice. Now I make mine.
Wada'an, Roshan bint al-Ahd. It was an honor. Come, Barsin. We have much to discuss.
That we do, Mentor. This memory I buried of this place, this prison, the torture I suffered here, it festered for years. In darkness and dreams, masked as a genie, to haunt me and hollow me until it consumed my waking life. But I have faced my past, my pain, embraced it. I shed my skin once, in another time. Another place. But I am whole again. I remember. And as for those who thought to bind me, should any of them still walk the earth, I so look forward to our reunion. But until that day, a new world awaits.
Little.